I'm going to the fence, so today is day 11.
Okay, let's go find that elf gang real quick.
Because of course we are what? Running late. Because we run late every day.
Cinnamon!
What? Only cinnamon and snowflake right there? Let's see what the note says. It says, "We stayed put, we stayed be. Can you find Antonio and Gary in your tree?" What?
Awesome.
In your tree.
I follow Antonio.
Y'all see him?
Where will I be? I found Gary.
There's Gary hanging on.
No. What? There.
There's Antonio. What the heck, Antonio? You're going to drop my stuff.
Yay. Yeah, I'm taking it out well.
He is. I'm good, bro.
Help!
Okay, well, we found him in the tree, so time for us to go to school because we are
late.
Okay. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Wait, it's the one over here and the two over here. 12. Okay, so let's go find the elf gang, see what they're doing today.
Keep going. Okay, so they're not on this table. So.
Where are you going?
It says.
Gary!
On our way to see Santa. P.S. Don't worry, we'll be back.
Gary?
I think they were gonna leave Gary and he like grabbed the rope.
Like, no, help me! But they'll stay.
Yeah, cause they're in their balloon thing. In a hot air balloon ride. And Antonio has snowflake?
He's like, yeah!
Well, that's cool, huh? That's super cool, huh?
How are they gonna get my house?
Dun, dun, dun. Dun.
Maybe thinking it was Cindy.
I don't know. I guess maybe they'll use their magic and just, like, go through the roof. So today on day 12, they are...
Flying to the North Pole.
Yeah, but they'll be back tonight, they said. So... Okay, time for us to
wait,
go to school.
Look in the back.
No, it's the same. It's just the marker going through that paper.
Whoa! Okay.
Oh. So everybody, I guess we gotta go to school.
Fine.
Day 13. One and a three.
Yeah.
A one over here and a three over here. Yes, yes, now you got it.
Look at my wing.
Ooh, matches your shirt. Emojied out today, huh? Okay, let's go find the elf gang. Go, let's go. Oh, they're on the table today.
Oh my gosh, what are they doing now?
It says, "Aubrey, we brought you back some magical seeds from the North Pole. Follow the instructions and see what you grow. Plant the seeds, sprinkle magic dust, see what grows after school. P.S. Have a great day, and we can't wait to see what grows."
So, these are the seeds.
This is some.
And that's the dust. The magic dust. So put the seeds in the dirt.
That eyes.
Nice and neat like this.
I feel like it's eyes.
You don't have to plant all of them. You can just do a couple.
Don't have a face.
Are you gonna do all of them?
No, you don't want to.
Let's go see what you grew. I mean, you talked really fast today. Okay, let's go check.
Hurry.
What is it? Hurry, go.
Wow, it grew candy canes.
Wait, what is this?
Whoa, what is that? Oh, no, that's mine. That's cool, huh?
Wait, they got, they moved.
Did they? No, I thought they were the same.
No, Cinnamon, today he was over here.
Whoa, and it looks like Gary's mama. Gary, are you mad, bro?
Blast, dude. Can I eat one?
Sure.
Wait a second.
Okay, so the magic dust made it grow some candy canes. That's pretty cool,
Gary,
huh?
Why not?
Okay, tell everybody bye.
Bye. How glamorous and expensive is this pod?
Today's day 14. Let's go find that elf gang. Go, girl. Hurry up, because we gotta get to school. Put it on the table.
Put
it on the stove.
Oh, check the fridge.
In the fridge. Not in the fridge. Not in the freezer. Let's check.
The file's outside.
Let's check the back room.
Wait.
What? There's cinnamon.
Antonio!
It says, help, I'm stuck in the TV.
Oh, great.
Gary, are you trying to help him out?
Gary, don't do it, you'll get back up. Oh, he's, wait!
I think they were gonna watch a movie.
Thank you, Cinnamon!
They were gonna watch a movie?
Hey, did he sell the candy? I'll give you a message.
So, what do you, how do you think Antonio got stuck in the TV? That's crazy, huh?
Yeah.
Oh no. Silly Antonio.
How did he get in there?
I don't know.
Maybe,
Dad, look, Antonio's stuck in the TV.
Dad! And look what he bought us.
What?
That's crazy. Well, maybe he can get out whenever we leave to school, huh?
Yeah.
Where's my remote?
Well, tell Antonio bye because we got to go to school.
Bye to Antonio. And Gary, I'm loud at
you. Okay, bye.
Bye.
More than you could ever know. Make my wish.
Today is day 15.
All right, let's see what that crazy elf gang did. Do you get excited to see what they did every morning?
Yeah. Huh? Is that my bowl?
Looks like it.
Oh my God.
What do you think it is?
Oh.
Let's see, Antonio's son says, free reindeer poop, want some? It looks like...
Oh!
Cinnamon, you're so silly. How about Gary? He's scooping up that poop with your spoon.
I'd watch this. There's not poop on his butt.
Good thing, huh?
Can I touch him?
Yeah, you can touch Rudolph. I guess he really had to take a poop, huh? Oh, did you even see Snowflake right there?
Like, I want to eat that poop.
Snowflake.
Like, I want to eat that poop.
They're so silly, huh? Especially hey. Cinnamon in her eyes.
Wait, does Cinnamon climb up the stuff and go to my balls?
I guess. That's pretty crazy.
Did they go on because they did on the way small?
I don't know. Okay, so day 15, Antonio is giving out free reindeer poop. Okay, so tell everybody bye because we gotta go to school.
Bye.